That's better. So Falco Puff. Slide these off the stages here.
I'm gonna say the zero and get rested twice. Too hard for that. Another down. Nice. Hey, he brought this back. He's down 4 stocks of 2. That's crazy. That was crazy. It's the game 2. Baba goes. Ready? Go! Yeah. No, these are bots from last night. Zelda. Whoa. Okay. Oh, he gets the kill with it. What the hell? That's crazy. This set's wild. Wacky players. Back throw. Wait. P plus. Tilt. So back air. That's D's. Okay, then put it up. There he goes. And he gets the time. He gets the legend time. Two. and almost gets the crit. It still gets the down smash. Might have shield poke, might have caught a shield drop. I don't know. A good option. Scary. Oh, gets away. I guess it's a shot back here. Just gets the ledge time once again. This is so close. And the buffer down air. It's gonna be 1-1. No. I'll start off Zelda. And that matches. No. Oh, there you go. That was a quick 10 second stock. Okay. Ooh, what saves good counter break this matchup? Lots of room to laser, even though Bob does move. Shoot my laser. Wayne does laser until it's real close. That's macro. Out smash. Oh, we almost left the ledge. Still got the ledge, but then messes up the ledge. Oh, that catches the roll. Goes super high, so you have no leg. Down tilt, barely not taking view on the signal. Not eliminate down throws, kind of lava. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, this is Pokemon being weird. I forgot to set the slippy code again. I should probably do that. Because this looks way too funny. Yeah, this is just, they're playing on Frozen Stadium right now, but I forgot to set that code on my slippy. It's so funny. It'll all get back to normal as soon as the transformation ends. Alright, yeah, it should be next one. After the settle, here's the next one. Try to get the ledge from together in time. Crouch cuts the good attack and gets the kill. And, but SDs. Truly a winner's round on Saturday. Bro. Here's the lasers. That's good. Oh, Scout so close. That fair almost crashed right. Smash, first downer and jumping off the ledge. Bobby doesn't bite, just rolls up. Throws him off, and an insanely hard recovery. Bobby takes game 3. Two, one now. They run it back. After the set, I'll fix the stadium. Hopefully some of the games end before transformation comes in. That'd be nice. Truly. Back throw. Oh, barely gets the ledge, but Water calls out the neutral go. With the water. Transformation. Gets the kill. kill him. That's it. It's so funny. Oh, we're just gonna get back to the gift all the same. It's the same with the edge, because the edge isn't different, but as soon as it gets to the center, it doesn't know what to do. Holy. What is happening? He's moving. Oh, but good game for Bob. Back throw. Oh, messes up. Almost got the uppy hitbox. That's what he's going for. Dash attack, nice. Goes for down throw. Back throw again though. Crazy side B. Let's go for F smash once again. Oh, downer, up smash, back air. Back air. F tilt. Oh, and MS just calls it. So 3-1 for Baba.